And this is yet another reading. Today I want to do a reading where I'm going to tell you only positive things, good things are going to happen in your life. So there are three feathers to choose from: the pink feather, the green feather, and the last one is the blue feather. I'm going to start from there. So these are the things that are going to come to your come your way, things that are going to improve in your life. If you've not been feeling well, if you don't have a job, or if love has, you know, fallen apart, or things are not going right, or any other good news, money coming in, job coming in, anything healing, you feeling better. I'll also give you the signs you'll see, the synchronicities that you will see before, you know, there is good luck or something coming your way, great things coming your way. Probably there'll be charms that I can, you know, pull out. And probably also I'll tell you to look in a book, you know, any book that you're reading, I'll give you the page number. This will be for all of you. Your answer will lie in that book. You know, so for each of the sign, I'll tell you which page number to look for, you know, in a book. And probably that paragraph or the, you know, will have, or the lines will have guidances for you. I will also tell you the signs could be, you know, and you'll see an animal, probably a butterfly or probably a feather. Or like I said, you'll see numbers or something that you'll see before great things happen to you. And I hope good things happen to all of you. And this is going to be a very positive reading, and I hope the messages are positive because I've shuffled them and kept under the feathers. So let's start with feather number one. That's a pink feather. If you've chosen pink feather, let's see what are the good things coming your way. I'll also tell you the numbers that you'll be seeing, and you know, probably the animals, or probably like a butterfly, or anything that you will see. Or if it's a door, an orange door, or you've been thinking about something, I'll tell you, you've been thinking about this. And if you remember that, or you know that you dreamt of it. So those are good signs, great signs that great things are coming for you. This is a positive reading. So this is a timeless reading. Whenever you are listening to this reading is the time you were meant to listen to it. For people who are new to my channel, I am Time Predicts, and I'm a psychic medium, and I work with my archangels, my spirit guides, and my ascended masters. So let's start without wasting much time, because you're here for a reading and great positive things. So if you've chosen the pink feather, you'll see a lot of 2-2-2. Also seeing things, getting things in double, you know, or things multiplying, happiness multiplying. I also see, you know, probably salary multiplying, finances multiplying, things. It could also be that you have a twin, or you just met your soulmate. You feel like you've just met your soulmate. I also get probably there will be a marriage proposal, and, you know, you'll be complete, like you and him, or you or her. So it's going to be two people getting together. I also feel that you either read about ducks, or you'll think about ducks or ducklings, or probably you spotted them, or probably you're reading a book where you you know, saw them, or, you know, whatever. There was a movie. I get ducks also. So let's see what are your messages. Remember, this is a timeless reading, guys. So these will be all your positive messages. I'm going to start with a fairy message. I'm going to start keep showing you the cards also. I'm going to put them aside so I don't mix them up with the other readings. Purity. Have pure thoughts, stay innocent. I think that's what somebody loves about you. Stay creative. I also feel you'll read about a white horse, or you like horses, or there'll be a horse that you'll be seeing somewhere in the movie. Or when you see a horse, you know, there is the good luck charm that something great is coming your way. And I also feel you're really pure in your heart. You know, the love that you will find now will also be very pure. It will be true love. Also, it's almost like, you know, your heart is healed right now. You know, you're much calmer. You know, probably if there was any issues, not feeling well, or otherwise a broken relationship, things are going to settle down now. And I don't know why I get an energy where I feel you're going to find, you know, new love and pure love. I want to say pure love. Somebody who really loves you unconditionally. And that's what you always wanted, you know, somebody loving you unconditionally. And that's what I get. So I also get white color is going to be great for you. If you can wear white color for, you know, a day, 2 or 3 days, whenever you feel like you can wear white. I also feel somebody has pure intentions towards you. That's another message that I get. See, success, great. Everything is going to get doubled or tripled maybe, which is wonderful. So you're going to hear news from someone very soon. You're going to hear something. Somebody's bringing you some news, you know. Somebody who's higher in designation, or older, or is far away, but somebody's going to reach out to you and give you good news. And there is success. And so whatever venture, business, whatever job, whatever you're starting, or probably love situation also, I'm going to say there is success everywhere. Like I said, love is going to double. Everything is going to double from now onwards. You're going to, you will feel it also. You know, things are going your way and receiving much love, receiving more money. That's how you're going to feel. Probably you're not going to spot a beaver, but you might think about, you know, a beaver or some, you're probably watching National Geographic or Discovery or something, you know, a beaver. Suddenly you probably read about it. So that could also be a good luck charm, you know, that Sunday you see it. And it says, my thoughts and actions create favorable results. So I feel you thinking very pure, you have very pure intentions. You know, thinking this purity in your heart, in your thoughts, there is clarity. So that's how also you're thinking. And that's what the card is also saying, you know, because if you think pure, if you have good thoughts, that's, you'll get favorable results. That's what I feel. I also feel you just you're going to rebuild your home, you're going to rebuild something, you're going to rebuild your relationship with someone, something that did get spoiled. I think there's you're going to rebuild it. So maybe it's a home, maybe you want to build your home or something to do with that. But I feel you're also very strong, you know, right now. You're feeling very strong and not if you were feeling weak, there'll be no weak moments, or there'll be, nothing that will make you weak. You know, even if there is a problem, you'll feel strong and you'll face it. Own your divine power. So this is almost having confidence in yourself. And if you were codependent on someone, if there was a love, you know, there was a lot of codependency on each other, not in the very positive way, like, you know, very dependent, can't do without each other. You feel incomplete, you feel weaker because the other person is not there. I think you're going to own your own divine power. You'll understand your own strengths and you're going to work upon them. And I don't know, but I feel you had a very people-pleasing attitude, you know, trying to please people all the time, doing things for them, not for yourself, changing yourself for them. I feel a lot of adjustments. If you've been making a lot of adjustments, I think that all will stop. Either you'll get a very good life partner where you don't have to really adjust for the sake of it, or probably a job where, you know, you really fit into the job. You don't have to really adjust to, you know, feel happy. Or, you know, probably it's not your kind of a job, or probably you were not getting much money. So, or probably if you in a business with someone and your partner wasn't good. I also get this is a lot of partnership. When I got 2-2-2, I think this is also about having a good partner, you know, a business partner. And you work very well with your partner. And, you'll want the same goals in life, same vision. So this is also partnership card that I get. And here that I'm getting is, right now you will have the confidence, you know. And this is somebody who's just recognized their own individuality and is not dependent on anybody for happiness. That's another message that I get. I got two healing cards. I got two crystal cards for this particular feather. So this is divine life purpose. Also finding your life purpose. I think divine life purpose here is getting much clearer in your thoughts and knowing where to go. You know, you know your way. You know which paths to take. Probably if you were confused what path to take, probably you were following someone. That's another message that I get. So if you were following someone right now, you know that you have to be independent and, you know, make your own kind of a road, like we say, or, do things your own way, you know, not really follow somebody for the sake of it. Even if you didn't want it, you had to follow someone, you know, and now it's like you're almost a leader and, you know, it's life in your hands. It's destiny in your hands and you know what you have to do. You know, like I said, there's not going to be any codependency anyway. Communication, co-creation. So somebody you were creating with, or if you had a partner, somebody really didn't treat you well, probably a business partner or in office or, family or probably a love situation. I feel this is finding somebody who's your twin flame or your soulmate, or finding your life partner, probably a business partner, or probably getting a very good boss. And communication is going to flow both sides, you know. It's like a twin flame, you know. This is a lot of communication and a lot of no hiding facts. That's what I get. You know, you're not going to hide facts. It's like also probably another person will join you. So could be three partners in total. Like I got a 2-2-2 here. There are three people here. So going to create something. It's three people are working very well together. That's another message I get. I also get if there was a family issue and three people were fighting, you guys are going to get together. It's going to get more stable, you know. There'll be love back in the family. Emergence. I told you this is transformation. This is somebody who's transformed, is emerging, you know, your own individuality, not depending on anybody else. That's what I feel. That's what I told you. You're transforming, you know, and you understand that, which is great. You were so dependent on someone, and now you're like, I have to show the world the real me. Who am I? You know, I have to show the world, and this is me. And I can take care of things. I'm pretty confident. I can do anything that I want. A lot of messages. If there are any financial constraints, they'll be over. Don't worry. Like I said, everything is going to get doubled by from now. I think after April, because this is a timeless reading, but I'm going to say April. So whenever you're listening to this reading, and whichever April is closer to you, like this year or next year, so this is more April that I get. I also get a lot of Aries. I don't know if you, whoever's listening to this, I get Capricorn, I get Aries, I get Sag in this. So financial troubles will be over. Also get love coming your way. If you weren't treated well, if you weren't with the right partner, there is love coming your way very soon. I feel within 8 days, you're going to hear from someone, or probably a proposal. I get more like a proposal, or somebody really coming in your life, you know, at that lightning speed, you know, and you will not know what happened suddenly. So this is finding love again. Cosmic gateway. Your thoughts are magnetic and powerful. Miraculous changes are occurring. So changes are going to occur. Like I said, things are going to change from now onwards. You'll get everything in double. You know, whatever you think will be manifested or will become a reality. So it, like I always say, our thoughts become our reality. So just be careful of what you're wishing, or wish for good things. Like I said, keep purity of thought and good things will happen for you. And I think it's almost like that cosmic gateway opening, and, you know, people it's like people listening to you. You're communicating well. People are going to listen to what you, what you're saying. And even if you ask something, it'll be very easy for somebody, to give you love or whatever. You know, you don't have to work hard for it. That's another thing that I get. You don't really have to work hard for money because you've done all the hard work. Let's see what the Romance Angel card is saying. Wow, this is honeymoon. This is awesome. This is honeymoon. So I told you there's a proposal coming. There's a proposal coming very soon, or probably you just got married and you're deciding on your honeymoon, or the guy or the girl is going to give you a surprise, you know, trying to get things together, where to go, what's going to happen. So this is a wonderful card, a lot of positive things. I don't know if it's a water sign, but water sign is going to have, there'll be a lot of love in their life from now. You know, I get water and earth also. So those were your messages for Look in the Book for everybody. I'm going to give a different number for me. If you've chosen the pink feather, I want you to, whatever book you're reading or whichever book you like, or if you're reading any book right now or whatever, just pick up a book. I want you to open page number 58 and read the first paragraph. Maybe there's a guidance there for you. You'll get your answer there. Remember that. Any book, page number 58, okay? The first paragraph of paragraph or first two lines. Just read that book. So that was a reading for the pink feather. If you've chosen the pink feather, I'm going to put it back here. Let's move on to the second one, which is the green feather. And let's see what are the messages for you, and what signs, what numbers will you see. You'll know that, you know, good things are coming your way, good opportunities. This is a positive reading, good things, good luck, whatever's coming your way. Whatever you spot, you know, would be a sign that right now you're going to get something good. Could be a number, like I said, could be a pigeon, could be a dove, could be a butterfly, could be anything, could be a gem that I might mention. I don't know why, but I just got yellow for you guys. Yellow is an important color, or you probably work with yellow crystal, or is it you wearing yellow when you're listening to this, or you just bought a yellow shirt, you got your house painted and one of the walls is yellow. So let's see what numbers you'll see, you know, if your wish is getting fulfilled. You're going to see a lot of 888. You could be seeing 8, you could be seeing 888, you could be seeing 8. For this particular pile, I got two numbers. There are three numbers here. So you're also going to see a 666, or you're going to see 111. So a lot of wish fulfillment happening here. So three numbers you got to notice. You'll be noticing these numbers. When your wish is going to get fulfilled, or anything good is coming your way, you'll see all this. Let's see what are the cards for you. I'm just going to put them here so I don't mix them up. What good things are coming your way? Any opportunity, anything, things are getting better, health getting better, lost and found. So you lost something and you'll find it. It could be anything materialistic. It could be love. It could be somebody walking away from you, you walking away from someone, you coming back. It could be losing money, but again, making money, not feeling too well, but again, you know, feeling much better. So this is almost something that was lost in, but you found it. It's such a positive energy here, you know. You're going to find it soon and very quickly, you know, very much sooner than you thought. If lost anything, lost touch with someone, you know, do not communicate, things are going to get better. You know, it's finding everything, you know, you wanted, or getting any everything. You know, you were searching for something, probably you were searching for something, you couldn't find it anywhere, you wanted to order it. I also get that, you know, you wanted to order, you were really desperately, that's the message that I get, desperately looking for something and not getting it online, otherwise in the shop, you got it then, you found that. Sorry, my laptop is making a noise. Pay attention to your dreams. So this is another sign. So whatever good luck or things, good things will come your way, you'll get a dream about it, you know. Probably you're going to dream about your lover, the way he looks, or anything else, you know, anything else you wanted. Or probably if you were asking God that, give me a sign, you know, show me a sign. Or probably in your dreams, you'll see a sign, you'll see an angel. I don't know if you connect with angels or if you have a guardian angel, but also probably you'll dream of any of the numbers that I told you, you know, showed you. In the beginning, when we picked up the green feather. So pay attention to your dreams. I'm telling you, angels are going to give you signs, you know. Your answers are coming your way. And that will be through your dreams. I feel you're manifesting something, you know. And you've been manifesting something in the day or around 11 o'clock or probably at night around 11. Because I got 11, I got 111 also here. So around that time, you've manifested something or you thought about it. And, you know, suddenly universe did listen to it and it will become a reality. You'll also probably think of a dove, or you'll notice a dove, or you'll see the dove in a movie, or you'll think about it, or somewhere you'll spot it, you know, out of the blue. It's also a very nurturing, you know, card and nurturing feeling, and it's a nurturing vibration. So you're very caring, or the person you're involved with, or somebody around you really cares for you, you know, and somebody just told you, you're going to tell the person that I really care for you. So this is a lot of care, you know. You're a very caring person. You do receive prophetic visions, I told you, or you're somebody who already does channeling or has very lucid, very vivid dreams, you know, and you probably receive guidances in your dreams. That's what I get. Like it says, I receive prophetic visions that bring clarity and shine a light on my path. So this does match with the other card that we got, you know. This is almost getting messages from God or from your guardian angels, you know, if you get stuck in a situation or you want an answer. So whenever something good is coming or you want an answer, it will come to you this way. I'm just seeing if there's a dove here, because a lot of times when we read cards, we don't notice so much, you know. This is how we just interpret, you know, look at something. I can just see white wings both ways. That's what I feel. But yes, of course, you manifest and you do understand dreams and you do get answers in your dreams. This is your love life, especially getting totally improved, finding love, feeling a lot of love. The other person really caring for you, you know. There's a lot of care, like I said, a lot of love in this situation. You got to receive a lot of love. And it says new or renewed romantic love is here. So if your lover was really acting strange, wasn't showing you, you know, much affection, not talking or not saying things, I'm telling you, this person is going to confess. I get confessions, you know, or I get the person changing totally and, you know, love is back in your life. So this is old love becoming just like new, you know, the same attraction, the same feelings, the same way the person used to talk, or it's new love entering, you know, your life. And you know the signs, you'll see the signs when you know something great is happening. Full spectrum, I feel all the chakras align. I feel you're totally balanced right now. All's going good in your life. Or, you know, you're pretty much in control. I also feel a lot of people look up to you, will look up to you. Probably this is a new designation that you'll get. It's leadership qualities. Being a leader, becoming a leader. Or even in the family, people will listen to you. If there's a problem and, you know, everybody was giving their own opinion and, you know, whatever. But in the end, everybody's going to listen to you on a matter. that needed an addresser if there was a problem in the family. I also get the number 5. So this particular feather is getting all very different numbers and a lot of numbers. I also get a lot of 5. I don't know if you're number 5, like your birth date or your birth month, or you'll be seeing number 5, but I do get that number 5. I got August also. I don't know if you were born in August. Otherwise, I get August born. I get a lot of air energy. I get a lot of Gemini energy here. I get a lot of air. I get a lot of earth. I don't get fire in this one, but I get a lot of earth. So, you know, I feel if things didn't go your way, but right now, I feel somebody who cried a lot of tears. And he's feeling, you know, you felt really heavy in your heart, but you cried a lot of tears for someone or for a job or something, but you're feeling much lighter. This is somebody who's feeling better. I don't know, why did you cry a lot? And you know, sometimes it's good to cry, you know, take it all out and not just keep it inside. So I feel much clearer after all the crying. You know, it's like different stages of dealing with a situation. So this is almost realization and accepting, you know, the reality. This is what I get. Feeling much lighter after you cried. Maybe just like, you know, sometimes you get very emotional and you watch a movie and you do not know what happened and you suddenly cry, but you feel better. You've been wanting to cry, but you didn't, and suddenly, you know, or you would just start crying if you see something emotional. A lot of abundance coming your way, which is brilliant. A lot of good things happening. I also get within 3 months a lot of riches. I'm going to say a lot of wealth coming in your way. It's like getting finances getting much better, money coming in from two different sources. That's another thing that I get here. Money coming from two different sources. If you had started your business last year or like a few months ago, I feel things are going to improve in business. It's like a lot of people reaching out to you, to wanting to work with you in some way. I told you, you're going to get a place of designation. People are going to look up to you. It's like a leadership position, stability in your life, leadership, you know. You're also somebody who people look up to for, you know, sound advice. You're very fair, you know. This is like, you know, very fair. And I feel a lot of justice. Even if you're not very old, but people think you're very wise and mature. I think people will look up to you for something or will come to you for a decision. Expect miracles. Awesome. I told you this is just a positive reading and I hope all the cards are positive. So this is expecting miracles. Great things are going to happen to you. What else do you want, guys? This is a beautiful reading. Remember that only love is real. Miracles will occur naturally. Spirit has your back. So it's going to just happen, okay? Just manifest and leave it. I feel you manifesting a lot. Yeah, this group, I'm telling you, does manifest a lot. That's why I wrote 111 probably. So this is aligned with your ascended masters. That's why there was a 666 also that I wrote maybe. So just expect miracles, that's all. A lot of wings that I'm getting. I don't know, could be a butterfly. You're going to spot a white dove, but probably, I don't know if you would spot a white butterfly, blue butterfly, but something to do with wings, probably a bird that's more white in color. So that's your sign, you know, when something good is going to come. Yeah, I told you, birds, a lot of feathers, crow, you know, phases and cycles. So you've, the tough cycle is gone, you know, like moon has cycles and, you know, emotions, you know, we are affected by the moon, cycles, phases. So there is a beginning within every ending. Illusions are revealed and released. Like I said, there is purity, illusions. There'll be no illusions. You'll be much clearer. There's some phase that ended. Some phase that wasn't good has ended now. You don't have to worry about it. And you know it in your heart. Let's see what the romance angel cards are. Release your ex. This is a good way to say that. You know, this is, I'm not going to say it's a negative thing. Probably you just did release your ex, or you realized you should release your ex. This is purity. That's why probably this is phases of the moon, something ending. I told you there's a lot of wings. Your angels are guarding you. You've been getting dreams about it. You've been getting guidances. You've been asking, what should I do in this situation? Should I stay or should I leave? So this is, guys, remember, this is a general reading. These are guidances. You don't have to exactly do what I'm saying. These are cards, you know, these are intuitive readings. So whatever, just take whatever fits in your situation. And I always say, do whatever you think is right in that situation, okay? You know the best. You know your situation the best. This is what the angels are telling you, or these are the signs that you get. you know, probably you've been wanting to release your ex, you couldn't, probably you just released your ex, you know. Like I said, now I feel you're probably ready for love, ready for new love. There's a lot of wings, birds, I think, or probably you did have a bird at home, did you? I hate cages and birds, I'm sorry, but I don't know, did you spot a lot of birds, and or you know that there are angels around you, you have an archangel, I don't know, I get Gabriel, do you pray to Archangel Gabriel? Or you follow archangels, you know about them, you read about them, you just read about an archangel today, that's what I get. So this is for everybody, this is the look in a book. This is for all the three signs that I'm doing. I want you to open page number 68 in your book, the book you're reading, your favorite book. Your answer is there in the second paragraph. I get second paragraph for you guys. So 68 page, second paragraph, there might be a guidance for you. There could be a guidance for you. You know, all the situations are different because a lot of people will be listening to my reading. So just take what you think is right, you know, fits in as a guidance from your guides or spirit guides or archangels or ascended masters, whoever you follow. But there'll be a guidance there. So that was the reading for pile number 2. I'm going to move on to pile number 3. So pile number 3, if you've chosen the blue feather, these are the messages for you, the signs that you'll see when you are going to hear a good news, or there's news of victory, or something is successful, or there's a new love, or good things. When good things are going to happen to you, you'll get signs. So you'll see numbers, probably you'll see animals, you'll see certain colors, crystals if you work with, or probably anything, you know, that will give you a sign that something is coming towards you, something great is coming towards you. So you'll see a lot of 555. Also get, you'll see multiples of 5, 10, 15, 20. I also see that you're going to see a lot of multiples of 5 somehow. So let's see, what are your good messages or what's going to come your way? I'm just going to keep it here. So let's see. First one is manifestation, manifesting big time. Manifesting big things. I don't know why I get big, huge, like buying a huge property. This is not small manifestation. This is probably a life partner. This is huge. This is experimenting. I feel you manifest a lot. I don't know why, but I get green. Do you write on green paper? Do you write with a green pen? Are you wearing green? This is money coming your way. I think you've been manifesting money. So if you've been manifesting money, you are going to get money. That's what I feel. That was your first card. Yes, it says write it in the paper. I really feel you've been manifesting on paper. You know, it's not just mental manifestation or visualization. You've been writing it on paper. And if you've not been writing it on paper, I want you to use a green pen, and I want you to use a green paper either. You know, if you can use white paper and probably a green pen, or either ways, you know. But use green, because I feel you will manifest great things if you use green. Speeches and speaking. So this is a much clearer thought, clarity in thought, in vision. Also communicating, gates of communication opening. This is also speaking to someone. Also important messages getting delivered to you through others. So somebody's going to give you a message, somebody else's message through you, you know. Probably a boss's good message through someone, or a lover's message through a friend, or, you know, family message through someone. But this is, probably a kid's message through someone, through a teacher, that your kid is doing very well. But this is a message coming. This is a message that's going to be delivered pretty soon. I get within 2 weeks. I get 14 days. And 14 is also 5. So 5 is going to be important for you, because I get a lot of 14. I get a lot of 5, which is 5 again, like I said, 14. This is hearing good news. This is somebody else giving you good news. This is not hearing it directly. You know, via something. Probably could be via WhatsApp. You know, not just, you know, sitting face to face with a person and hearing good news. So that's what I feel. Also going to spot a bat. If your world has been upside down, it's going to be corrected right now. The whole situation. Like how the bats, you know, they're upside down. But I think the situation is going to be corrected. Something that wasn't right. So stay grounded, stay focused, like I said, and whatever challenging situations were there will be over now. And this is saying that things will be restored, you know, peace will be restored, balance will be restored. I see everything, anything that went upside down, you know, when you say a world, you know, it was like totally upside down. So it could be something not good also, you know, world totally changed, or there was an impact, or somebody left, or, you know, you were left alone. So this is going to change right now. Things are going to get much better. I told you, you'll find balance. Here it is. I don't know if you can read it. You are going to find balance. Probably you're going to think of an otter. You're going to see an otter, or an animal similar to it. Also want you to just be a little more playful, you know. You've taken life too seriously right now. And just focus on positive outcomes. You really need it. Like I said, you've been manifesting, but you have to manifest the right things, okay? I feel you've been manifesting, but you start getting negative along with it, you know? Will it work? Will it not work? Will it happen? Can I create my own reality? Can I visualize? Will the universe listen to my intentions? Those are the thoughts that are crossing your mind. That's what I get. Also, work with silver color. Silver is going to be good for you. Think good. You'll attract happy people, okay? If somebody turned your world upside down, you weren't really happy, somebody left, I think you're going to attract new energy, which is going to be good. But only when you think positive, you're going to attract new energy. Passion and purpose. I think the last relationship, job, anything, financial, whatever it is, there was no passion there. You know, it was just something very dull and boring, you know. Even if you were in a job, there was no passion for it, you know. You just, it was like just being on a job, you know. And didn't feel like working. If you were in a relationship, that also, you know, it was like not working with someone. It wasn't working out. That's the channel message that I get. But I think things are going to work out. Because I get a lot of new love energy here. Probably things didn't work out in the past. Maybe they will work out now. Maybe the person comes back. That's another message that I get. Could be some. I get someone walking back into your life. Or a job that wasn't good, you know. They gave you what you wanted. If there wasn't much money in the job, they're going to give you that money. That's also another message that I get. So don't think negative when you're manifesting, please. Fur and feather friends. So yes, I think you've got a dog at home or you like working with animals very closely. I don't know if you're a vet or you probably have, you've read a book or you're reading a book where there are a lot of animals in it. Probably Alice in Wonderland. I don't know why I got that. I get a lot of A in this pile. A. I get a lot of fire sign and earth sign. I also get air sign. Are you dealing with a water sign? You're not a water sign, but you're dealing with a water sign. You love animals, I think. Or you're reading a book. That's what I get. Blue is going to be a good color for you. You also chose blue as the pick a card reading. You chose the blue feather. And this is feather. I also feel you're going to see a white feather. Though you chose blue, but I think you're going to see a white feather today or tomorrow. Maybe day after tomorrow. Whenever you listen to this reading. It's a timeless reading, guys. Remember that. We're not very happy. You know, the ties with the family weren't really good. There was some property issue. But I think that's going to be solved, you know. There was something not right, property issue, it became messy, court cases, things not getting solved, a lot of, you know, feelings weren't right towards each other, families, you know, two families involved, three families involved, you know, probably three members in a family involved, of a family involved, yeah. Everybody wants to do something with that property or land. Everybody trying to take a piece of it, you know, I see almost grabbing it, you know, this is my land and things like that happening. But things are going to get settled. So any indecision in life, not knowing which way to go, it'll be settled, guys. Remember that. If you didn't have clarity of thought, like I said, I think you're going to be very focused and you're going to choose a path. You're going to choose between two things. That's what I feel. A lot of 8 number also coming in this pile. I get a lot of 8. I'm just checking. A lot of 8 number. Look ahead, don't look back, okay? What's happened has happened. That's another message that I get. If you think positive, look ahead, things will fall in place. You know, you will attract great things. Don't think negative at all. Like I said, leave the past behind. If it belongs in the future, your past and will, if it belongs in your future, the person will come back, or the things will, you know, come from your past, come back to you in a good way. Trust in the heaven and trust in Archangel Michael. Archangel Michael came up for this reading. Just trust heaven, okay? And whatever you will ask for will happen. Miracles will occur. So manifest right. This is you becoming much stronger. I told you, you deal with a lot of crystals. I get a lot of indigo. Maybe that's why Archangel Michael came, because Archangel Michael is indigo energy, you know? The aura is very indigo. So maybe that's why Archangel Michael did come in his reading. So things are going to be fine. I don't think you have to worry about anything. Yep, there is reconciliation. I told you, somebody coming back from the past. This is a romance angel card. Somebody walked away. Somebody, probably the relationship snapped, or there was a temporary breakup, or, you know, you both were away from each other. Going to get back together. You'll start talking to each other. The person will reach out to you, or probably it will be mutual, you know, probably... you probably meet somewhere, you know, by chance, or probably you send messages to each other. This is rectifying a situation. This is reconciliation big time. So past is coming back, like I said, in a good way. So it matches. So this guidance I'm giving to all the groups. So this is look in a book. This is book divination. So I want you to go to page number 59 and read the third paragraph. There's a guidance there for you guys. Page number 59, third paragraph. If you really wanted a guidance, remember, it's there in the book. Guys, remember, this is a general reading. Again, I'm saying always do what you think is right. You know what really fits the best in your situation, and you always have to make decisions your way. We can just guide you, whatever is right or whatever we think, you know, the guidance that you need at that point of time to give you a little more clarity. But in the end, do what you think is right. Always remember that. So those were the messages for all the three piles. Thank you so much. I'll be back again with another reading. I hope great things happen to all of you, all the piles that you've chosen, and good things happen to you soon. And do write in the comment section, and do let me know your comments. And do subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Thank you so much, guys. Bye.